Let's play what's a bigger waste of time, shall we? Trying to pry off a lock with your bare hands, or praying for a 12-year-old psychopath to come to our rescue.
She's not a psychopath. She's a child under assault from a demon. And the longer we wait, the more control he has over.
Just relax. Raven's on the case. I'm sure Matt will be fine as soon as Houdini Miller breaks us out of here and we get Becca's book of spells left in the machine shop, right?
It's no use. Not with us on the picket.
What a surprise.
You got a better idea, Murphy?
Ah, let me get this out of the way. I want to take a guess as to what happened to Echo.
She would have saved us if she could.
We have to assume they have her too now. Making them Nightblood bought us some time, but does anyone really believe they're just gonna let us walk once it's done?